Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to The Legend of Skyrim, where I die a lot, and that's pretty much all there is to it. I did a little busy work while not playing. You know what? This sensitivity is not good. I did a little busy work yesterday, but it's okay. I didn't do that much, I promise. Currently, today I'm trying the Xbox 360 controller because, I don't know, people told me that Skyrim is one of the PC games that's actually a lot better with Xbox controllers. So, we're going to try it. We're going to see what it feels like, if we like it. I might have to change the sneak button and the sprint button, though. We'll see. So, I have done a few things. Basically, I just walked around and organized some stuff. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go ahead and do stamina. I made a decision. I think. That's hard to decide now. Yeah, one of the things I did was I sold a bunch of stuff so my speechcraft would actually go up. Because it was sort of hindered by the fact that I was holding out on selling stuff for higher prices, but I wasn't gonna get higher prices if I didn't raise speechcraft. So what I've decided is I'm going to do illusion spells, because I feel like they aid a character who needs to kill people and be evil. So I'm going to also do illusion magic in addition to light weapons and archery. So I don't know what I'm going to do. Oh, yeah, right now I'm not going to do that, though. Right now I am going to do smithing. I'm going to do this. Oh, oops. Leathercraft. There we go. So I did that. That doesn't seem like as good as it should be. So I'm going to do Leathercraft because I went down to the Thieves Guild and I guess I haven't gotten these before. But I guess I have it on my person. I have my Thieves Guild armor. I guess I forgot to get it. I didn't talk to the fencer down there. And so I can improve it now, I believe.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh?
No, not really. Oh, I thought I would be able to do it after that. Oh, it's magical. Oh, that's bad. That was a waste of a... Oh, look, I have another perk. Alright, why was that? Having learned to bypass magic, you can now improve enchanted weapons and armor. I don't have the level for that. Okay. Well, you know what? We have options. We can either do dwarven stuff, or we can do elven stuff. I don't know what I'd... Ugh, this is weird with the Xbox controller. Formerly a closely guarded secret. What the heck? Your prowess in smithing allows you to craft and improve elven weapons and armor from moonstone. Full elven armor makes it easier to cast spells. I feel like dragon armor. Ooh, I like that. That's why I keep the dragon bones, I think. I feel like this is more of the heavy end of it. But I'm not sure. I kind of want to improve another one of these things. Requires 30. Yeah, because it's necessary for natural progression. I could also do the illusion thing, though. Which would be good, just because that silent step spell I got is terrible. And if I want to get anywhere, I need to go up here and unlock apprentice spells. So you know what, let's go ahead and do this. We can do the smithing thing later. Right now, I'm pretty content with what I have. So, as far as my armor goes, I do still like... I like this stuff, but this stuff is better. My Stormcloak. Oops. Basically my exquisites. That can go away. But my Stormcloak stuff, plus this, and I think I need to break those down. I don't know why I have this. I should disenchant them soon. So these two things. Where's the other thing at, though? Oh, I guess it's, you know. No, I don't know where it's at. Oh, wait, is the... Does the hood take the place of a necklace? No. Can capacity increase stamina. Let's see. Let's increase our stamina for now. I don't know what just got disabled there. Yo, Joshua, what's going on? I'm looking through some stuff real quick. Let's see, Thieves Guild hood. Oh yeah, I wasn't even wearing the helmet. I wasn't even fully armored, y'all. That's pretty bad. That's pretty bad. I had a tiara of some sort on, I think. But I took it off, because that was gay to have on in the first place. Alright, let's see. So we're pretty good. I got a bunch of stuff. Today, in addition to opening our eyes to illusion magic a little bit, which I don't think we have much of it. Wrong way. I don't think we have much of it. Which one's illusion? Okay. Science, that's it. This thing sucks because, like, it uses it, like, as you step. Like, ugh, so terrible. I feel scammed. Divines bless you. Yeah, see, like, you have to hold it. I didn't realize that. So it's, like, useless because, like, as soon as you run out, you're out. Which makes sense, but... I'll kill her. I also took some advice. Well, you know what? I don't think I have a favorites bar now. I don't really like that. Is there no favorites system thing for real? Oh, controls. No favorites menu, huh? This is not Skyrim Online. This is just... Oopsies. Trying to figure out if I can get into my favorites menu somehow. Uh-oh. Am I about to die? Why are you doing this, computer? Why are you being so dumb? Yep, okay. We're gonna have to go back because I just made the guards mad. Alright. Okay. Figured it out. It's okay. So I also went ahead and got some... made some knives so that I can kill people. I can sneak up on them. I did a little bit while you guys were not here. But not too much. Alright, so. Let's pick a quest and let's do it. Let's go back to the Thieves Guild, I think. Yeah, alright, let's do that. You know, let's go... Wait, I can level up again? Oh! I hate my life. Let's do that, yes. This, yes, and then... You can see I got a few level ups, but I waited until we came back to use them. So that was a little important, so I waited till we were back. Alright, let's see. Okay, I'm where I need to be. Kind of. Alright. Let's skedaddle. I'm having problems with my computer today. It's pretty rough. So I don't know how well it's going to work, really. So we'll find out. I need to get more Luna Moths. More plants. I've been collecting plants. I went and found all the ingredients I have in various locations. Picked them up.
Wait, I know you.
No, you don't. She's so stupid. She always thinks she knows me. See, now it told me that it was here. Yeah, it's not. So, thanks, jerks. Oh my, the sensitivity on here is real. Hopefully we will have organic computers soon. You're about right, Josh. Joshua, whatever you want to be called. I don't know. I have a brother named Josh. It's interesting. Huh? Alright. Run. Oh, that's not the jump button. No, I feel like I should be close. I feel like this thing keeps moving. It's not, though. I'd say she's in Whiterun, but I'm always weary to travel into there. Also, when I played by myself yesterday, three dragons attacked me in Whiterun. I only died once, but... Huh? Yes, Jessica watched me die. It is a Hebrew name, Joshua. My name is Caleb, which is also a Hebrew name. Do you know what Joshua means in Hebrew? Or what the actual Hebrew translation of it is, I guess? Yeah, you got it! How about that? I don't know what... I guess that just means... It might mean savior, but... I've never actually looked up what Yeshua means. Yeah, okay, it means Messiah. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, my brother's name is Joshua. I'm Caleb because my parents named us that because of Joshua and Caleb. Which I feel like it's obvious that you probably know what that means at this point. Okay. My parents liked that story, so... They named us after it. Oh well. Jehovah is salvation, yeah. I'm a pastor's kid, Joshua. That's why part of the reason these things happen, alright. My parents are weird like that. Although it's a pretty good setup. You got to... You're a hardcore Christian. That's nice. Now, I don't see that very much around here. You're a pastor's kid, too? Are you my brother? Because you might be. I'm starting to get concerned. If you are my brother, no, I do not YouTube, and my name is not Caleb, actually. Your parents are pastors, too. Jeez. Okay, you're not my brother. All right. I hope not. I don't exactly tell my family that I do these things, although I don't think that they would care. I don't tell them because they don't ask, is what Jessica says. Totally. Let's see. Oh, I know that enchantment already. I didn't know that. Okay. Okay, here. Sell me some stuff real quick, Hope. Come to Dragon's Reach to take a look. Yeah, he's like my brother or something. It's pretty crazy. I don't like that I can't organize these by, like, school. Okay, Basque, exposures reduced. No, I don't care about that. Calm, creatures and people won't fight for 15 seconds. It only works once per target. Let's take that. Shows a path to the current goal. Sure. Targets won't flee for 60 seconds and get some extra health and stamina, sure. Might as well learn them all. Fear? Yes. I don't think... I feel like there is limits to who those work on, though. When aimed at a phantom image, you swap... Oh. Nice, I like that. Faint tranquility when it's got stuff in the images. Killer is... What? What is all this stuff? I'm just buying them because I would just want all the spells. Fury? Sure. I feel like I bought that already, though. Inside. Gives basically from about human. Ooh, I like that. Probably shouldn't spend all my money, but I will. I probably need that, don't I? target is lower and lower, then the caster is attacked by everyone. Ooh. I like that, too. Ah, I think we're good. I don't have much magic in my thing, so let's see. Let's go look. Let's go read some books. Fear, fury, courage, clear, oh my gosh, that's crazy. I have a lot of Christian vids on my page, ranging from philosophy to history to science to biblical stuff. I'll have to check that out, Joshua. Sounds pretty interesting. Tiana, I am level... Oh, I was just looking at 15. I'm still a youngin'. Let's put that on favorites. No, I don't really like that one that much. I don't need that. I guess I could really kind of use that. I could kind of use that. I want to know what the heck that does. Oh. Cast out a fan. The image appears to cast a high level destruction spell. Drawing aggression. Oh, I like that. Fury, of course. Let's try Insight, Phantom Image, Scapegoat. Okay, we just did every spell in the world. So let's see. Let's pick a good one. Obviously, Fury. We just want to go get somebody, kill somebody really quickly. Yeah, I don't mind it, Joshua. But the problem with it, I think, is they don't have enough diversity. It's quality voice acting, but it's just not diverse enough. And I guess getting voice actors is pretty expensive in gaming, and it's probably hardly a priority for game developers. Well, to make the game more immersive, you're going to want, you know, you don't want to hear the same voice twice. Either that, or you need voice actors who are very good actors and can change up their voice. Which is a thing. It happens. Alright, let's see here. Oh wait, I'm here for a reason. I don't know where I'm going. I didn't just come here to party. Alright, get out of the way. I want a fury something.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with
you know, but I should be going around also, Oh, let's get rid of some of this other magic, because I'm not gonna use any of it. I'm not gonna use Frost Weapon or Leeching or Oak Flesh. I should use Oak Flesh, but I don't want to. I do what I want. What can I say? I'll keep Flames and Fast Healing. And Unloading Force. Oh my, look at all that stuff. Jeez. I'm gonna have to look up these spells a lot because I have no clue what they do. Okay, let's try this Phantom Image. See what the heck it does. Oh, I don't have enough magic for that? What the heck? It costs 20. Oh. Okay. So I guess I won't do any of the Phantom stuff yet, but I'm literally like a little bit away, just a little bit away from that at this point. So let's try the fear. Fury or fear? Wait, which one's better? Fear is when they run away. Fury is when they attack everything around them. Okay.
Welcome.
Oh yeah, Joshua. I definitely think that they can step up the voice acting now. Bethesda has the money by now.
I've been thinking of selling the Inn to Isolde.
What happens like if I hit you with this? Like, does something bad happen to me?
Don't even think about it.
Let's just find out really quickly. Okay, so that gives me trouble. It does get me in trouble, apparently. I don't know why it gets me in trouble.
Can I get you?
I can do it.
Hungry, tired, or just plain thirsty?
Oh, no, I like...
If it's worth it.
Let's go back. I'm a restore point kind of guy. Hey, I should also add guys to the map for Ori and the Blind Forest.
Think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Alright, let's see. Where was that person at? It's back here.
The security in White One is terrible.
The scapegoat also looks pretty cool. It said everybody around the area will attack it. Wait, let's see. Scapegoat. It was like, if it is attacked by everyone in a 10-foot radius, if not, it attacks the caster. Oh,
man,
okay.
Drink in peace.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep this short because we've got a lot to do. Haunting Brew's owner, Sabyarn, is about to hold a tasting for Whiterun's Captain of the Guard.
Yeah.
We're going to poison the mead.
Are we?
No, no, that's the beauty of the whole plan. We're going to get Sabyarn to give it to us. The meadery has quite a pest problem, and the whole city knows about it. Pest poison and mead don't mix well. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You're going to happen by and lend poor old Sabyarn a helping hand. He's going to give you the poison to use on the pests, but you're also going to dump it into the brewing vat. Maven and I spent weeks planning this. All we need is someone like you to get in there and get it done.
Guys, I'm gonna go put warfarin into the wine right now.
And hire someone else to do the dirty work.
Yeah. Yeah.
Remember.
I am reading the chat. Oh my gosh. What? Oh, Jesus, scared me. I try to ignore chat while I am in dialogue. Tiana, my follower, is a dark nut. No, wait, Iron Knuckle. Dark Nuts and Iron Knuckles are different. He's an Iron Knuckle. He's from Zelda games because I have about 60 Zelda mods on my Skyrim currently. You know, let's just walk. Walking's cool. I like to walk. It's okay. Followers, companions, I don't know what they're called either. Maybe you do know what they're called, but I don't know what they're called. I don't know anything. I'm Steven. Alright, let's see. Why can't I do that? What do you need to... Yeah. Ah, see, I'm going the wrong way for that, though. Really. I'm kind of going the elvish way. But I feel like elvish and glass stuff, that's the light armor. And that's really what I want. Yeah. Hey, Lord, what's going on? I'm on early today, man. Early. I got nothing else to do. I'm taking a couple of days off before hunkering down to study for finals, so... So I'm just trying to chill for a couple of days. So I'm just playing Skyrim all night, because if there's one thing that makes me chill, it's dying 20 times to the same dragon. Alright. Now, I won't try a scapegoat thing, but I obviously need to find a good time for it. I've never really been, as far as magic, I've done conjuring, I've done destruction, I've done restoration, and I've even done a little bit of alteration, but I've never really done illusion. I've always wanted to. And since I'm not focusing on magic, I'll just go ahead and include the one magic I've never really done, which is... How, you're always wherever I need to go. What a fine horsey. Have you ever had Mercurio? I do not know who Mercurio is. You're taking classes too? What kind of classes? This is an episode of Twilight Zone. We might be twins, Joshua. We might be.
What are you gawking at? Can't you see I have problems here?
Yeah, you got a rat infestation. Oh yeah, that's why I'm here.
What are you gawking at?
Oh, shut up.
Can't you see I have problems here?
Yes, Zelda, that's right. Golden Drakeon. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, it's something...
Are you kidding me? I'm supposed to be hold... If he sees the meadery in this state, I'll be ruined.
I'll ruin you now.
Oh, really?
Yes.
And I don't suppose you'd just do it out of the kindness of your heart, would you? I hope you're not expecting to get paid until the job's done. Okay.
Yeah, that's right.
To make rash decisions. Here's half. You get the rest when the job's done. My only demand is that these vermin are permanently eliminated before my reputation is completely destroyed.
You just want a moss job? That's respectable, Joshua, but that's where we're gonna become different, because I'm in pharmacy school. So. Huh? He goes to school for networking, which is pretty interesting. Pretty interesting. That's cool. How do I permanently... Okay.
I bought some poison. I was going to have my lazy, good-for-nothing assistant, Malice, handle it. But he seems to have vanished. If you plant this in the vermin's nest, it should stop them from ever coming back. Don't come back until every one of those things are dead.
Is it warm in here? Yeah. He's the best one of us. He's in Riften. I might know who you're talking about, actually, Tiana. But the Iron Knuckle, he's basically invincible. He's kind of overpowered, to be honest, so.
Now I've got to clean up this mess.
Okay, wait, so what's happening right now? Okay, I'm gonna poison the vat first, I guess.
Was something we discussed unclear?
Okay. Golden Drakeon, it is modded with 59 Zelda mods. Actually, 60 now, because I added another one. Since I updated my thing. If you look in the description, you can actually go to my Steam Workshop page, and you can see my mod list. Alrighty. Oh yeah, it kind of is, actually. I can sprint and crouch, and it's not really weird. Okay, so let's poison the vat first. Uh-oh. Requires a key in my butt. I don't know if it requires a key. Ain't nothing requiring a key. Whoops. Not what I meant to do. Alright, let's put this on really quickly. Alright. Is it really mod with... Yes! There is a Pona. There is a Pona. For sure. I'll show you a Pona before long. Although, there is an opponent I can ride, but most of the... There's a bunch of opponents. They're basically the carriages are opponents in this.
Was something we discussed unclear?
Which isn't that great, to be honest. But. Dude, go away. Stop looking. Get out of my way, you fatso. Big jerk. Huh? Move. Alright, look. You... You, I just need you to wait.
My blood's, you sure?
And you wait here.
Fine.
Yes, I'll Golden Drakeon. There's also a mass. There's actually, like, somehow there's, like, three different mods that give me a Master Sword. One of them is, like, literally a remodeled, I need a key, dude. It's a remodeled Iron Sword. Oh, that's stupid. Then there's a one you can make that is decent. And then there's also... one that you can, like, find in a quest, and it's apparently supposed to be the best one.
Was something we discussed unclear?
Oh, he doesn't even have the key. What the heck, where's the key at?
Was something we discussed
No, Iron Knuckle is not in the Champions Guild. He's just, he's from a Zelda mod as well. He's actually, you get him from over there. It's a mod that puts Hyrule Castle in, and it's actually my home. I have three homes right now, but. Where did I get the key for this? Let's see. So if you provide me with poison, I'm to apply to the nest deep within the... I should be able to use the very same. How? Is there a back door? Oh, just ask for it? Oh, okay. I'll go ask for it. I will ask really quickly. Give me the key, ho.
Was something we discussed unclear? Why are you standing here, then? I've told the captain of the guard we'll have the meadery cleared for the tasting, and he could be here any minute. Malice is the best deal I've ever made. Nothing like free labor to make operating costs cheaper.
Yeah, he doesn't.
Remember, you don't get paid until they're all dead.
You did already. Was something we discussed. Pay me, so I mean, there's that. Okay, and he didn't have the key on him. I looked with my own three eyes. You start following again.
Shall we get to the next fight?
So wait, you actually have to go underground to it. That makes sense. I kind of suspected that. Get away from me, ho. There we go. Alright, you keep fighting them. Have fun.
I'll show you what a real orc can
do. Uh-oh. Oh, let's try something here really quickly. Fear. Uh-oh. Not what I wanted. let's just do, what? I don't hear the words you're saying right now, to be honest. Good. What? Oh, what for? Just cuz? Alright, guys, sorry. My girlfriend's distracting me a lot. Jeez. Thank you, honey. I'm so excited. Thanks for the news. I know it will, but you're just doing it at the worst time, you know? Well, alright guys, she's trying to get me, her goal was to get me killed is what she said actually. Oh yeah, did you see my Majora's Mask? That's probably why you just said it, because you probably saw it. But yeah, there's my Majora's Mask. Alright, sorry about that. I was very distracted, and I died, and I blame it on not me. So, ah, crap, I missed. I might have missed. Scapegoat. I can't use it. No, I don't want to use it now, yo. Alright. Man, he really does have a rat infestation. Wants me to clean up his mess. You know what? He deserves to, like, die for making me clean up his mess. Oh, there's spiders. This takes forever to charge. Let's see what these guys do.
Like the bite of a flea.
Dude, I need you to get out of the way. Well, it should attack things, right? No? It would get attacked. Uh-oh. Alright, it's all good. So let's pick up their stuff. I don't know if I need silk for anything. Yeah, I'm done. Alright, let's see. I don't really like that scapegoat. It didn't seem like it helped a whole lot. I think the faint stuff you need with the shadows. Yeah, okay, so faint stuff you need a shadow for. That's really like the way to go right there, I feel like. Courage is fine, fear is good too. Am I using that wrong? Yeah. You need Iron Knuckle in the end. You might need an Iron Knuckle on it. He goes to jail. You can come there. If you know you're going to be in some place with spiders, you might want to invest in frost boots. That is a good idea, probably. Yeah, especially with the stance, since my character's sort of stamina reliant. You know? Alright. Did I go the wrong way? No. Whoa! You know what? I've had just about enough. Fury. Ah, whatever. You know what? I'm pulling out my shield and, I don't know what I just did. What the heck, Inheimer, is this? What is happening to me right now? What? Did he die? Get up, Iron Knuckle. You're not dead. I know better than that. What the heck just killed me? Jeez. Alright, we gotta get in there. We gotta get in there. Let's see. Well, guess there's not much we can do. What the heck? It's just some homeless guy down here? Okay, he's dead. Homelin's journal. Let's see. Alright, I don't want that. Well, geez, dude. We about died. Oh, look, that is for potions. A few stamina necklaces? Yeah, I definitely need some. That seems to be my... I've never had to rely on stamina since I've always done... I've always been sort of a mostly battle mage, so I've never really had to worry about stamina. You know, because you just stand in the back and shoot stuff. Okay, let's wait on that. I feel like we should go do the vat first. Get out of the way.
An orc follows to the death. What is it?
You're not an orc, you're a freaking Iron Knuckle.
Show me. And that is my task.
Not sure what an Iron Knuckle is, but it's not an orc. I'm not much sure.
We've done.
Let's take that. Let's take that. Hey, increase my sneak. What do you know? What? Why does it give me a review of how to lockpick? Okay. There we go. Your name was Logan Cassidy? Nice, nice. Alright, let's see. I feel like I should... Yeah. I'm gonna follow my heart song. I can't see! I need... a torch. What? Alrighty. Ah! Why in the world are these everywhere? No, don't do that. Alright, Iron Knuckles. I thought the Iron Knuckle died, and I was like, oh my gosh, I'm so toast right now. I wouldn't have stood a chance if he is dead. Like, I mean, he's really strong. Ladder. Yeah, Iron Knuckle is from Zelda. He's been in lots of Zelda games. This design looks like the Twilight Princess Iron Knuckle, but he's in Ocarina of Time. I think he's in Majora's Mask as well. I'm gonna try another one too. Okay, now let's go ahead and do this rat part because I don't want to see those rats again. Yep, Iron Knuckle is a bat. He's usually a mini boss when you see him. Not to be confused with the Dark Nut, which is a different thing. Weren't you up there with me?
Shall we get to the next fight?
By the door is a key. Oh, did I miss a key? Man. Let me go look for it. I'll go look again. gotta go. Oops. I gotta go out some way. What is that effect that I see up there? You just googled him? Nice, nice. Alright, let's see. What is... Oh, sweet. Oh, really? Oh, that's my gift of charity. Okay. Oh, look. You're right. Is there anything worth stealing in here? I want to try the scapegoat thing again, but it didn't really seem to do me much good. Anything to steal? A broom, maybe? I don't want a broom. Ow! I hurt myself. I probably shouldn't do that. I'll try to find a place to use it. Oh, wait. I probably gotta go back in here. Alright, let's see.
Was something we discussed on...
Thanks, Gordon. job finished.
Well, it's about time. I had to stall the captain until you were finished. You'll just have to wait until after the captain's finished. I suppose you can wait around if you must.
No, you're paying me now, Hope. Nope. Alright. Who are you?
Well, Sevjorn, now that you've taken care of your little pest problem, how about I get a taste of some of your mead?
Help yourself, my lord. It's my finest brew yet. I call it
he did.
Brew Reserve. I think you'll find it quite pleasing to your palate.
Oh, come now. This is mead, not some wine to be sipped and savored.
Not some wine to be sipped.
By the eight. What's in this?
I don't know.
You don't know?
What's wrong?
You assured me this place was clean. I'll see to it that you remain in irons for the rest of your days.
No, please. I don't understand.
Silence, idiot. I should have known better to trust this place after it's been riddled with filth.
I beg you, please. This is not what it seems.
Okay. I'll do that right now. Is it an audio? I don't know if it's an audio or not. There we go. Subtitles are on. Where
you
going?
You. You're in charge here until I can sort this all out.
Oh, nice.
It will be my pleasure.
And you. You're coming with me to Dragon's Reach. We'll see how quickly your memory clears in the city's prison. Now... move.
Look, I assure you this is all just a huge misunderstanding.
I said move.
Kill him.
Farewell, Sabjorn.
Kill him. Okay, if you're not gonna kill him, I will. Guys, I'm gonna kill him. No, I shouldn't do that. I should have killed him. Oh well. I'm done.
I don't think that could have gone
I will.
Better. Anything else you need before you head back to Riften?
Alright, I'm gonna go to jail and kill him, Golden, because that's what I do, because I'm Shadow Link. I'm a bad guy. Better. I mean.
Anything else you need before you head back to Riften?
Money.
So, Maeve, you're welcome to take a look around Sabjorn's office. He keeps most of his paper here. This should help. Start changing it over to the Blackbriar Meadery West as soon as possible. She's put me in charge of keeping... If you're in the area, and you ever need anything fenced...
Oh, he'll fence stuff.
Just let me know.
That's nice. That is nice. So wait, what is that key for?
I can't believe that worked.
I thought... Oh, there's an upstairs. How do I get... Oh, look, there's a door. I guess that's how I get over there. Wow, this building's just huge. I always try to jump stuff. I don't know why I don't just go around. Quick save before, just in case. No, you purple. No, look. Oh. Well, I'm Shadow Link is my name, darn. I don't have my tunic on right now, but I haven't made it yet. I need to make it, because, I mean, I don't have to always walk around in the best armor, right? I can walk around in freaking weak sauce armor, which is what the Shadow Link armor is. Because the tunics that they give you in this game are pretty bad, but I think if you you can actually get better ones in quests. What does this do? Oh, that was his final payment to me. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. What's this? Okay. Nothing fun, huh? Oh, there's more. I'm Purple Link? Why? Because I've been left out? Oh, sorry, Tian, I didn't see your thing. I'm outside of Whiterun. Okay, I need to step up my game here real quick. Crap. It's okay, Golden. It's okay to be a nerd. That's why we're all here today. To celebrate your nerdiness. Gosh darn it. It's okay, Golden. At least you're not playing video games on YouTube. Alright? Okay. Let's see. Medium wallet, wardrobe. The wardrobe. Alright. Let's see. What is this? Hunting brew decanter. Looks good. Okay. Why is this stealing? I thought that I like owned this place right now. Get out of here, ho. You wish you could? Yeah, I think all of us are probably nerds. It's a good point, Tiana. Alright. We are all nerds. Everyone. It's like Charlie Brown. Oh, no way, that's Little Timmy. Wrong guy. Alrighty. Alright, so I'm gonna go kill that guy really quickly.
Wait.
What? Oh, I needed to read his books, didn't I? Good grief. There was a reason I was up there. I
can't believe that worked.
Snooping around. Yep. Yep. I'm snooping. I wasn't just snooping just because. I was snooping for a reason. My gosh, this house had to be annoying to live in because, jeez, you gotta, like, walk all around. Jeez. You fall asleep, go into your room to go to sleep. First world problems, am I right? Oh, so they want me to take that. Okay. There we go. Let's go to Whiterun and kill the guy.
That worked.
Okay, wait, where did you say to go to? I think you said to go up to Dragon's Reach, right? That's what would make sense, seeing as that's where we're at. Okay, I'm going to test quick traveling. Expect Skyrim to crash now. Because it usually does when I quick travel to Whiterun. We'll find out. Golden Drakeon, I have had Link to Between Worlds for like a year, and I have not played it. I'm so ashamed. I need to play it soon. I'm still trying to beat Spirit Tracks before I do that. I literally started Spirit Tracks for like the third attempt the other day and got like 10 minutes in before I quit. I don't know. I'm sure it's fun. I've heard it is, but I just can't get past the whole train thing. I'm like one of those people that I guess gets too entrenched in the good, what I see as the ideal Zelda game. So, yeah, I've had it for a long, long time. Yep, I need to catch up, because I need to play it, and then I need to also play A Link Between Worlds, and I need to get Triforce Heroes eventually. But I'm not completely attached to Triforce Heroes. Although I've heard it's actually a lot of fun. Where's he at? That guy's dead. Oh, I have a guard's key too, don't I? You don't even have it? I do not see him. Are you sure he's here? Oh, thanks for leaving this open for me, guys. Really appreciate it. Let's take his money real quick. Guard probably makes a modest wage. But, you know what? I don't make anything. Because I'm a delinquent that roams the roads. But, whatever. Whatever. I've played Oblivion. I played Oblivion long, long ago.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Thank you. Behind one of the corners? It's by the blacksmith? I have the key, darn it. I'm starting to think he's not here. Freaking hoe bags.
Wait, I know you.
Where's he at? Back when there were no dragons. Oh, good old Oblivion. But Oblivion was another nation, right? I don't remember, really. I don't know how it works. Just, I guess because I didn't play Morrowind or the one before Daggerfell or Daggerfall. I don't really know. I certainly did not play Arenas. But wait, there was no... Oblivion was... Yeah, okay. That's all. Okay, so you think he's in the building across the blacksmith? I want to kill him really bad, so. I'll go look at the building across from the blacksmith, you said. Let's go see. Hammerfell? Is that what it's called? Hammerfell? Huh. So you're saying, like, he's in the guards tower? Oh, what about that?
Need something?
Let's see. Do both of you prefer Skyrim?
Watch the skies.
Oh yeah, I prefer Skyrim to Oblivion. Was fun, but Skyrim's where it's at. I'm not seeing it.
Good afternoon.
Need a blade?
He's dead.
Talk to Adrian at the forge. You know, I saw something near Shimmer Mist Cave to the northeast. Some kind of creature. Small and wicked. Never seen its like before.
That's alright. We can move on with the quest that we are doing. Because we need to. We need to anyway. Maybe he's in. No, I feel like I heard them say that they were taking them to another town. But I don't know completely. I wasn't paying attention in my own video. That's sad. Cracker the Disco was talking to me. I just slapped her. It's okay. Just kidding. I don't even know who I'm looking for. I was just gonna see his face and kill him.
Your allegiance lies with the Empire. We haven't much to discuss.
Huh? How?
I trust you have good news for me.
Oh. So yeah, you got it, Golden.
This doesn't tell me much. The only thing that could identify Sabion's partner is this odd little symbol. Well,
I have.
Whoever this mysterious marking represents, they'll regret starting a war with me. You should bring this information to the Thieves Guild immediately. There's also the matter of your payment. I believe you'll find this more than adequate for your services.
What? I will not find that adequate.
And you think that I care? Interesting. I don't believe in getting my hands dirty. You have people that handle those sort of things. Use them. I believe we're done.
Can I ever kill her? I know she's unkillable right now, but does she ever become killable? Because if so, I am going to kill her.
I don't have any business with you.
So I also am going to kill her. Ugh, everybody in this place is just so rude. Bunch of rude jerks.
Oh, it's you again. What in blazes?
Oh, there's Mercurio.
My skill in battle is unmatched. Why hire a common soldier to protect you when you can have a master?
Because a common soldier doesn't cost $500, you freaking jerk. Alright, he costs $500. I can't afford that. Alright, down to the ratway or whatever it's called. Ah, what is happening right now? Oh crap, it's a dragon. No, it's not a dragon. It was a thief. Let's search him quickly. Take his stuff. Take the lockpick. Oh, take that too. Take that. Take that. Take that. Nice.
I know you.
No, you don't. Don't worry about it, dude.
An orc follows.
Dude, there is nothing in your hands. Honestly, it really isn't. How do I? How do I? There you go. So what? Right now I'm using these, but I could be using that. Ugh. Like, that's not even good. How would I view that as adequate payment?
Go where the challenge is greatest.
Lady, I killed somebody, I think. I don't remember, actually.
No doubt about it. The Thieves Guild is back, and they've got rifted.
But Joshua, that's my character in this game. I just have to kill the people, darn it. Nightshade. That's what my character does. I always play the good guy in Skyrim. And so I'm being the bad guy this time. Alright. He's an amazing person to have, man. Do they? I could go get the little kitty. Hey. Calm down, Jessica. I could go get, I don't remember what his name is.
Come here a second.
I'm gonna steal it from you.
Interest you in some.
What if I take those arrows? Thanks. Let's also take those. Take those too, and that. Take your money too. Okay, I'm good now. Can I kill you? Is that a problem if I kill you? Okay, I won't kill him. I won't kill him. It's okay. I ain't care about you. I'm higher ranked than you now. Loser. Alright, let's see. I'm bad guy. I'm Shadow Link, y'all. Alright, let's see. I need to make my equipment, because the whole Shadow Link thing doesn't seem as believable without the Shadow Link gear on. These are just things to practice lockpicking on, mainly. Yep. I don't want to do that.
Word on the street is that poor Sabjorn. Exactly. Now you're beginning. Maven sent word that you discovered something else while you were out there. Something in. Then this is beyond coincidence. First Arangoth, and now Sabjorn.
Yeah.
Someone's trying to take us down by driving a wedge between Maven and the guild.
It's probably you.
Mercer thinks he knows a way to identify this new thorn in our side. He wants to meet with you right away.
Well, I was just walking by him. He probably could have asked. Hurry.
I've never seen him this angry before.
And he could have been like, hey, do you know...
No time for idle chatter.
What's going
Mercer
on?
Mercer is awaiting your presence.
And I would have said, no. No, I don't. Because you're in charge. And
no,
I'm just a lackey. So.
Mercer is awaiting your presence.
Dude, seriously, if you say that one more time, I'm probably going to kill you. Oops. Didn't want that. Why not? Ah, there we go. That's what I was looking for. I want to disenchant those later.
No time for idle chat.
I know. Get out of my way, ho.
Be careful.
Jeez. He's being such a loser. All right, let's see. Where'd you go? I was thinking A will jump, but it doesn't.
Ah, there you are. I've consulted my contacts regarding the information you recovered from Golden Lois. It would seem our adversary is attempting to take us apart indirectly by angering Maven Blackbriar. Don't dismiss our adversary so easily. They're well-funded, patient, and have been able to avoid identification.
How you know they're well-funded?
However, don't mistake my
You're right, Josh. What? Joshua.
Nemesis is going to pay dearly.
Josh. Whoa. Image results for Zelda Iron Knuckle. That could be scary. Oh. Oh, are you trying to...
Because even after all their posturing and planning, they've made a mistake.
Have they?
The parchment you recovered mentions a Godjal lie. According to my sources, that's an old alias used by one of our contacts. His real name is Gollum Eye.
Jerk. Since
Gollum Eye is our inside.
Why do I have to do everything? What the heck?
Company in solitude.
These guilds sucks.
I'm betting he acted as a go-between for the sale of Golden Glow Estate and that he can finger our buyer.
What? Why would he want to finger our buyer?
Shake him down. See what you come up with. Talk to Brynjolf before you leave if you have any questions.
I don't know why he would want to do a thing like that. Let's go ahead and... You know... Nobody wants to talk to Brynjolf. Why are you a quest point right now? Can I tell you how frustrated that makes me? Alright, you know what? Oh.
I can't believe Gollum Eye's mixed up in all this. That Argonian couldn't find his tail with both hands. Don't get me wrong. He could scam a beggar out of his last septum. But he's no mastermind. Trouble. He's one of the most stubborn lizards I've ever met. You have your work cut out for you.
Wait, is this the guy in the...
You're going to have to
in the inn?
Off. It's the only way to get his attention.
I'm going to buy him
if that
off.
Fails, follow him and see what he's up to. If I know Gollum Eye, he's in way over his head, and you'll be able to use it as leverage. Aye, he does indeed. And with his fingers in the East Empire Company's pie, we'll make good use of that debt.
Jeez.
If I'm not being clear enough, that means we don't want him killed. For now, just keep on his tail and he's bound to step into something he can't scrape off his boot.
Ew, like dog poop? That's
good
yucky.
Luck in solitude. Keep Gollum Eye alive.
You, these go through our proofs. You might be breaking your computer? Why are you breaking your computer?
What did you do?
No. Jerk. Anytime there's lightning, I think it's going to be a dragon because of that one lightning dragon I fought. Ugh, he was so frightening. Oh, the ice dragon might be the... No, the lightning dragon was the worst. Because you couldn't move and he just... It was so bad. Alright, let's see. Ugh. Whenever I like fake cry, it makes me need to sneeze. It also makes me, my eyes tear up. I'm really good at it. Alright, let's see. What am I doing right now? I'm gonna go talk to this hoe. Let's see. I thought he was in the inn. He's not. I thought wrong. Oh, that's somewhere I haven't even been kinda to. Well, carriage ride time. My carriage awaits. Oh, wait. You know, let's make some more invisibility potions. While we are about. Let's see. What will I do? Silent step. You know what? If we have to, we're going to kill these people. But they're little old, cute people, though. So I kind of don't want to kill them. I won't kill them. Fine. Jeez. Jessica won't let me kill anybody in this game, I swear, guys. Let's see. How many of these potions do I have? I don't know what she has against killing people. How do I... Oh, that. That's what I want. Is this the alphabetic order? I don't know the alphabet. Who are we kidding? Yeah, it doesn't look like it's an alphabetical order, though. I gotta tell you. It is not an alphabetical order. I don't know how to make it an alphabet. Oh, it's in value order. That's why. How do I change that? Somebody knocking at the door. Oh, what? Look, you can just... No. Oh, wow, that's cool. Nope. Don't drop it. DiCaprio gets raped by a bear in his next movie. What are you talking about? Jesus. This kid. Alright, let's see. Potion. I know I have two types of potions of invisibility. Dang it. Potion of Invisibility. I have three of them. Yes, yeah, so I have that one. I thought I had another one. See, like, what? What? What the heck? Potion of Invisibility. Then up here, there's a Potion of Invisibility. Oh, because one is Potion Invisibility. The one other one is Potion of Invisibility. Great. 10 out of 10. There's not. One of them actually lasts 2 seconds longer, so I guess there's.
I'm kind of busy, but if you need any potions or ingredients, let me know.
What is SAO? Are you talking about that snow movie? Actually, didn't like that. Alright, let's see. Let's make some. Let's experiment with our potions real quick. No, not gonna quit. So I do have things. I know that this does frenzy. What else could do frenzy? I think that tusks and teeth might do frenzy. Let's see. Troll fat also does it. So we could do like a boar tusk. And a Durzog tooth. I feel like that would do it. Nope.
You here for lessons like Ingen? Or did you wish to buy something?
I guess that could be one too. There's wheat. Just try this really quickly. Nope. Alright. Barnacle and maybe slaughterfish egg. Hey! Fortifying fingersmith? What? That's so weird. Skeever tail. Let's find another tail. I think I have another tail. Feel free to offer up a good recipe if you know one. Let's see. I try not to look them up, so. Leave? Get off. Hacks Online. Sword Art Online. Oh, my sister watches that, actually. I know what it is. I just refer to it by its original Japanese name. So, sorry. Okay. Tag animal rape culture. That's funny. I'm hipster. I don't know why I had to say that. Jessica wanted me to. I need these two things to make stuff. Skeever tail. I feel like that would do like... Yeah, let's do it with the mushrooms. I feel like that would be good, but it wasn't. So, Spriggan and Taproot? Nope. Taproot and... Somebody help a brother out here. Salt? Oh, salt regenerates me. Okay, nice. Nope, I just wanna... Nope. All I wanna do is that. Pearl. And... Let's see, what's it look like? Okay. Pearl. There you go. Here we go. Nope. Alright. Grass pod. Hagraven claw. That's gonna do something. Let's put it with a giant's toe. Hagraven claw and a I don't want to quit alchemy. Gosh, this game sometimes. Okay, glowing mushroom has to be involved in invisibility. Shut up, Jessica. Just making fun of this game. Oh wait, does it like if you've already identified that they don't work together? Oh yeah, how about that? That's pretty nice. Okay, so that should have been my indicator, kind of. Don't use the jazz bays. They can be used for quests later on. Okay, I won't use them. Don't use the jazz bays. Alright, I won't use the jazz bays. Alright. Let's not use that. Let's use these bear claws, and I want to use them with the other claws. I have Hagraven claws. Nope. Nothing. Gosh darn it, guys. Somebody tell me something. Let's put that with a heart. Nope. That with a brain. Nope. Oh! I just got something amazing. No, I just want to know what the effects are. Resist fire and weakness to frost? Really? Really? Oh, did that make something? Oh, come on, there's no way. Oh, that's a flower, not an actual dragon's tongue. Oh, where's this fire? I don't want those. Those are all sucky. Jeez. Why are you asking? Ninroot? Yes, why?
And Vampire Dust?
Yes, why?
Lunamoth?
Yes, why?
Ice
Wraith Teeth? Vampire Dust or Vampire?
Dust.
And I have Ice Wraith Teeth as well. Why are you asking me these things?
I don't know, maybe I'm giving you a recipe.
There can't be more than three in a recipe. Alright, let's try the vampire dust. Oh, look, how about that? She's on some...
Charis egg?
No, I got that.
Ash Creek cluster?
Are you looking these things up right now? What do ice wraith teeth do? Let's go find out. Well, I need to go steal some stuff really quickly. There you are. Yes, it does, as a matter of fact. Is my house burning down? That's a great question. Look really quick. Does a gourd, is a gourd for potion making? Because if so, I obviously need it.
I think a restaurant
downstairs is burning down. No way. What if it actually is, though? That probably means we have to get out of here.
Here for lessons like Ingen? So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Yeah, we can. We'll throw them both in the same cage if the house is burning down. Huh? There's plenty of room in there.
The box is, like, so dead.
I feel like the moon sugar... Oh my, that's expensive. Let's not do that. Ooh, let's take this vampire dust. What are you doing to me right now? Is there a cat on me right now? Oh. He's attacking me with a cat, guys. Thanks. Thanks, cat. What are you doing, cat? Let's stop with the bear thing. It was just so funny when I heard about it. Remember, guys, that if you don't want people to remember you as the first guy raped by a bear, not to play the role of a man raped by a bear. That's probably a good idea. Does he actually get raped by a bear for real? Hi, drawing with Ashton. What do you draw? My sister draws. That's my relation to you. So, glad that I could do that. I don't think so, letting me know. You know what? I've had enough. Alright, that's enough potion making for one day. I need more guys, somebody tell me where I can get void salts and vampire dust. Please. He really does in the movie, huh? Is that the one that's in, like, previews right now? The snow one? You know what I'm talking about. I don't think so. Look at it. If anybody can find out where void salts and vampire... I'm sure vampire dust comes when you kill vampires, so... Yeah, the ice wraith is cold resistant. That's the one? My description was so bad, but for some reason I really believe that you know what I was talking about. Alright, here's Epona. Golden. He's the carriage horses, and we're going to actually ride this carriage right now.
I can take you to any of the hold capitals.
Wait, where am I even going? I'm just going to hope that I go to the right place. No, you know I'm not going to do that. Huh? I'm going to look it up. Okay, where's this by? I've kind of ignored the main quest, which is weird for me. Usually I get hitting on the main quest pretty hard.
Where do you want to go?
I know there is some people who don't even, like, initiate the original dragon battle, but that's really lame. Revenant, yeah. See, I've heard of that.
You'd best hurry it up.
We just watched... What did we just watch? James Bond today. And I think that preview was on during that movie. As well as the Star Wars preview, which I had not seen yet. And it was pretty good looking. It wasn't amazing looking, though. Jessica said to be quiet. She's a rather large fan of Star Wars. Okay, how about we discover this really quickly? It's her favorite series. Well, it doesn't mean the preview had to look amazing. Alright, sorry. Endurance perk available? What? What does that even mean?
Oh my gosh, guys, your breath is so bad.
Oh, there's a building there, guys. What does that even mean, endurance perk? Huh, I don't know. I stopped watching or caring about Star Wars back in the 90s. Oh, jeez, Josh. That's pretty bad. Jessica wouldn't like to hear that.
If you come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricker. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here.
Alright.
You'll end up like Rugby.
I'll kill you, dude. Alright. I'm violent in this game. I'm not violent in real life, it's okay. Why'd you laugh at? It's not nice to laugh. Jessica's laughing at me. Because she's a jerk. She insensitive, y'all. She real insensitive. Oh, this is the town where everyone's getting killed.
Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
As far as you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Get on with it!
Wait, you know what I'm gonna do? This is what we're gonna do. Wait. Hang on.
You should tell her that you betrayed us. You betrayed his wife.
Have fun, guys. Enjoy. Hey, get away from me. Okay, I'm making somebody a scapegoat now. Wait, is there something required? I'm gonna have to go back anyway, because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get killed after all this is done. But let's see. What is scape? Is there a level requirement? Okay, let's see. Target is lower level than the caster. Well, we'll find out. There's no way he's lower level than me. Yep, he's attacking me. I broke it up. It's okay. I didn't mean to.
What's the hurry?
Oh my gosh, there's so many people after me right now. Oh my gosh! I'm just getting wrecked right now. Somebody shouted at me. Was that the High King himself? Alright, let's get in here. No, Iron Knuckle, don't tear people to pieces, please. Damned Dust and Void Salts and Alchemy Academy. Is there an Alchemy Academy?
This is a surprise.
What's the Alchemy Academy? I've never even heard of that. If I haven't made it clear, I have not done a whole lot of alchemy. As in ever. This is my first time doing alchemy. Right, let's see. Let's go ahead and take the sword. Oh.
Must you die?
Must die.
You guys are scary.
So, what do we have here? Let me guess. By your scent, I'd say you were from the guild. But that can't be true, because I told Mercer I wouldn't deal with them anymore.
Snow Library?
I don't deal in land or property. Now, if you're looking for goods, you've come to the right person. Oh, wait. Did you say Golden Glow? I'm sorry to say I know very little about that bee farm, was it? Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I can't be expected to remember every deal I handle. Don't care what you promise. If I tell you the buyer's name and word gets around, it can ruin me.
Building in the blizzard with a super tall bridge. Oh, I know what you're talking about. I know what you're talking about. I got it.
Hasn't Mercer Frey taught you people
Winterhold.
Anything?
I don't want to bribe him.
You kill me, and your only contact with the East Empire Company vanishes.
Won't kill this guy.
That's not smart for business. Well, now that you mention it, there is something I've been trying to get my hands on. I have a buyer looking for a case of Firebrand wine. There just so happens to be a single case in the Blue Palace. Bring it to me, and we'll talk about Golden Glow Estate. No Firebrand wine yet?
Okay, wait, but I think they did say I can, I can also follow him, I think, right? Alright, see you, Joshua. Thanks, bud. I believe you can follow him, but I don't know how long that could take. Thanks for coming, Joshua. Appreciate it. Oh. You, calm down. Guys, I did not tell him to attack. Alright. Okay, we're gonna have to go back. Let's go back to before I killed that guy. Or. Oh, you shadow him after? Oh, okay.
They can't hurt Uncle Bogman.
Alrighty.
Tell them he didn't do it.
Position.
I literally could care less about that guy. I'm evil. What can I say?
So, I don't deal in... Oh, well, I'm sorry to say I know very little about that. Maybe I did, maybe I did. Well, I have a bot. Bring it to me, and we'll talk about Golden Glow Estate.
Alright, let's go get it. Oh, look, my game crashed. Oh, no, it didn't. Oh, look, it crashed. No, it didn't. Boy. I think I need to have more faith in... It's lagging real, for real. My computer's having a hard time today. It's been weird. Oh, I have my...
God might get nervous. A man approaches...
What if I kill you? I could hear a dragon. I'm always hearing dragons. That's what I do. It's just part of what I bring to the table. Alright, let's see. Salty, this is where the... The Stormcloaks stay, right? Wait, what? Alright.
You help me. You help people, right?
No. I do not help people, as a matter of fact. I kill people. That is my professional occupation. I walk in the front door to steal this stuff. We should also join the Stormcloaks. Alright, see ya, Golden. We should also join the Stormcloaks while we're here. Oh, wait, this is not what I thought it was.
Please don't interrupt the court.
I swear to you, unnatural magics are coming from that cave. There are strange noises and lights. We need someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a legion to scour the cave and secure the town. Halfengar's people will always be safe under
Your
my
Eminence.
Rules.
My
I'm on fire.
Suggested nothing in the area. Dragonbridge is under imperial control.
No.
This is likely superstitious.
Okay, so that's not. This is not the headquarters.
Some more tempered reaction might be called for.
Oh yes, no. Of course you were right. Falk, tell Captain Aldous I said to assign a few extra soldiers to Dragonbridge.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. What about the cave?
That was easy.
Have someone take care of the cave. Swear it was. Rest easy. You're dismissed.
Nobody even cares that I stole the wine. It's alright. Nobody gives a crap. I do what I want. Look at that fuzz on the bottom of that horsey. It's not even attached to it. Why would they add that? I still haven't even discovered solitude. That's pretty lame. I'm in solitude. How have I not discovered it? Surely I have. Okay, I thought I had doubled up, maybe. I think for alchemy, you don't even need to buy perks, really. Maybe you make them more effective, though. Windmill. Very nice. Nice. There's a horse head.
New in town, right? If you need a place to sleep, head over to the Winking Skeever. We keep a fine inn.
Oh, God. It's okay. No by salt. I just accidentally killed that guy. I wanted to light him on fire, not kill him. I'm used to the triggers being inverted when I play with the mouse and keyboard. I forgot that then. Alright, I don't know, I'm stupid. Alright. That is a bird.
Take pity on an old madman.
No, I don't do that. It's not really my thing. Solitude is a big place. It's bigger than Winterhold, which doesn't make sense. Thanks, Tiana. I killed him fast because I thought if I killed him fast that it would solve my problems, but... I guess I was wrong. What the heck is that? You see that symbol?
You know you can afford a septum or two.
Can afford to burn your face or two. Oh my gosh, shut up. You're the guy I just killed, aren't you? Freaking jerk.
Seems there's always more to be done.
Ah, good. Can't have the buyer getting impatient and look. Here, take this. I certainly can't use it, but I suppose I need to pay you something for the goods.
I'm gonna kill you.
Not at all. I consider it an investment in prolonging my life. As far as Golden Glow Estate goes, I'll tell you what I know. I was approached by a woman who wanted me to ask for something big. She flashed a bag of gold in my face and said all I had to do was pay Arengoth for the estate. I brought in the coin and walked away with her copy of the deed.
You can set up autosave where it'll save whenever... It does save whenever I exit a building. Tiana, anytime I enter or exit. And then, like, every 15 minutes or something like that.
Not at all. I tend not to ask too many questions when I'm on the job. I'm sure you understand. However, I did notice she was quite angry. And it was being directed at Mercer Frey.
Alright.
In this business, we rarely deal in names. Our identity comes from how much coin we carry. Look, that's all I know. I never promised you I'd have all the answers. Now, since our transaction is done, I'll be on my way.
You go ahead. Be on your way. Yep. Totes. Let's go ahead and get out Silent Step. No, let's go ahead and just put on both. Wait, I don't know how. Occurs to me, I don't know how to slowly sneak. Huh. I guess I just have to.
You know you can afford a septum or two.
What? Huh, I don't know what's going on. I'm trying to figure out how to make it do the quiet sneak, but I can't seem to do it. I guess I can just press it gently. I feel like it's the guards who see me. Pretty sure I'll have to sneak the whole way after him. Main reason I want to train illusion is so I can get invisibility when the time comes for that. Pretty sure you don't actually have to follow them because you're... The game does, kind of. Don't I have my Thieves Guild boots on? Yeah, I do have them on. Well, those don't make me quieter. Although they did make me quieter. How would he not know I'm following him? Like, seriously. Has he never played a video game? Do I have to ambush him or something? Let's see. Yeah, I thought they did too. They might. Since I have Skyrim redone, some of the perks are different, so they might, if they did, no. I thought they did customize Sneak as well, but I guess not. I don't think this will work if I chill up here the whole time. Wait, did I buy the illusion thingy? Going to look really quickly. Okay, they do half the magic now. I also wanted to look at something else. Just out of curiosity. Where's the potion making at? Alchemy. There it is. Potion. Oh, see, you do make them strong. Okay. Let's save. I don't want to have to refollow him. Stuck. I remember this quest. I remember doing it a long time ago. Really annoying quest.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Cat, stop playing with the bag, man. Crap. Hey, perfect. Hopefully he's not standing right there when I walk in. Gets off throwing an invisibility potion. He was pretty far ahead of me. Okay,
you're not supposed to be in here.
Well, I don't care where I'm
not supposed to be in here. You're not supposed to be in here.
I don't care. You're my henchman, ho.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Oh, kill yourself. Freaking idiot. I killed the goat.
You're not supposed to be in here.
He's so stupid. I'm trying to get him to quit following me because I feel like he sets people off maybe, but I don't know if he actually does. Well, no, that's the...
Is someone there? Time to end this.
Gosh darn it.
Do your worst.
She's dead. Probably take that and melt it down. Ugh, already really? Ooh, she's naked.
You're not supposed to be in here. You're not supposed to be in here.
Dude, really? Now is not the time for you to freak out about this stuff. Freaking out on me. I don't remember how to... Mm. just drop that. We don't need that. Ugh, there's too much stuff to see. I can't resist the urge. Oh, come on. I'm just gonna drop that. And I'm going to, yeah, I'll be okay. Shall be okay. Save again. I'm trying kill first. Yeah, exactly. I'm trying to give stuff to him, but every time I talk to him, he freaking says, tells me about how I'm not supposed to be in here. Getting pretty tired of it too. Like, he kills the people for me, but then he insists I'm not supposed to be in here. Is this a guy, or is this just... Oh, it's just stuff. I would love to give him my stuff. Because my
someone there?
Pockets are a little full. Dude. Oh my, that guy is a wee bit strong, huh? It's all good. Let's take his money, his food, or not food, but, you know. I think the lizard guy should be far enough away at this point, hopefully. Guess we'll find out. Yeah.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Dude, you need to chill. Why would you care whether or not I'm supposed to be in here? You're my henchman. You're not supposed to think for yourself. Okay, that's where he's going, I believe. Yep. Yeah. Okay, so let's... Let's just poke around while we wait. I'm not exactly good at sneaking, I guess. Shut up. You're making me mad. Iron Knuckle. If I could, I would have killed you. Oh, it's okay. He already went through. Pray to stand up while you can.
I can take you.
Like, you can't even get to me. Oh, I thought she was going to come out. Actually, I don't know how to get to her.
I'll skin you alive.
There you go. Why don't you take my stuff, ho? Where are you? You'll never know. It's a secret to everyone. Oops. Oh, I just picked up the most useless stuff ever. Items. There.
It's nothing.
I fought worse than you.
How about you come down and you help an old maid out? Oh my gosh! Say that one? Died. Alright, apparently I cannot handle her on my own. Holy cow. Jeez. Just got wrecked. She was tougher than I was expecting.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Alright. I'm really upset about this whole situation right now. I want that stuff. Oh, let me give you my stuff, you freaking idiot. Jeez. It's making me mad. Alright, it's okay. The lizard guy takes forever to go where he's going. Let's just get out. Walk out here. Cat, what are you doing? Trying to think of froze. Yep. Oh boy. Yo, matey. Alright. That game froze. Yeah, I don't know why the freaking Iron Knuckle won't take my stuff. He needs to. Ooh, I'm in pain. My game's acting a fool. Alright. Load. Let's just load from there and go back and retrace our steps. I would kill that. Well, you know what? Actually, I do want to keep him with me. I just want him to hold on to some of my crap. I don't want to get rid of him or anything. Nice. Alrighty. Let's get out of here really quickly. Hopefully it doesn't freeze this time. If it does, then I guess we won't leave. Alrighty. A lot of birds.
You have a grim look. Fine. Let's trade then.
Good. Alright. Now, listen up, son. I want you to go ahead and take that. You can have that as well. You might as well take that. Hold on to the rest. You can hold on to that. Feel free to hold on to those. I'll keep this stuff because I think I need it right now. Yeah. Not like it's that much worse than what I have. Let's just go ahead and give him lots of this stuff so I can steal lots of more stuff. I'll take it all back eventually. Maybe. There you go. Nope, that one. This is. Is he all filled up? Alright, he's all filled up.
Go where the challenge is greatest.
I need more minions.
You're not supposed to be in here.
You're so stupid. You're a waste of breath, dude. I think I might kill you if I'm ever strong enough. It's a long way away, though. He is very strong. Can I smith someone? Hammer? Hammer time. Jeez. Silver ingot. Iron ingot. Heavy armor. Oh, my smithing went up. Let's go see these. I guess I could put better arrows on too, actually. 22. Let's just do these ones for now. I wish he'd go to where he heard the sound hit, like where he heard the arrow hit, rather than to me. Okay, I'm gonna die again. Hey! I'll save that for when I need a health boost, though. Kill me one hit, y'all. He just one hits me. That's great. Obviously, I'm too weak for this area. But it's okay. I'm a sneaker. How about you let me do both of them? I have two. It literally said I had two, and it won't let me do both of them, because it's amazing like that. Let's read that. Okay. Okay, I was gonna say last time I didn't alarm him, so I didn't think I had to alarm him. Ah, he's alarmed, guys. You go ahead. You got it. It's all yours. Nope. I want my shield. Okay. Have fun. These guys are strong enough that they're not even like a one hit for the iron knuckle, which is pretty bad. I love how they'll say that like they surrender, but they really don't. I guess that's what I would do too. In such a situation. Theoretically. Look, it clearly says I have two of these here, and it does not care.
Yeah.
What the heck? You're wrecked. Alright. Where's our lizard? Okay, lizard friend left. So it's okay. Let's try this silent stepping thing. Yeah, you're right. I'd save too. Thanks, Tiana.
Someone there? Thought I heard something.
Okay, I guess we'll just kill her. I tried to sneak up. I thought she. I wish that it would take out my sword and shield together. Just automatically. Alright. Thank you. I'll pick up their armor, but my pockets are full. Almost, and his are already full. I'd say he's now useless to me, but he's clearly not. Every time else I've played this, I've never played on this harder difficulty. I've always played on like expert or lower, and so I'm not used to having to rely on this follower. If I had known that I would grow to depend on him so much, I never would have taken him, but now I have taken him, I can't like not take him. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. Ooh, what's up here? Yeah, no, you're definitely right. I just I didn't think it was there was ever a time where it would have been useful, because I didn't think I was close enough to her to need it. The thing is that like the way it works is you literally have to be holding it, so like you drain your magic really fast that way. Wait, is that it? Is that all I needed from here? Oh, okay. I'll grab the dagger too. Oh, Ender Ring. Because why not? That was kind of productive. Yeah, you're definitely right. I just, I didn't think that it was a good time to cast it. I was probably wrong, seeing as she caught me. Where the heck is this door at? I feel like he just walked over here, maybe up this thing. Huh. Well, I don't know where this isn't where he went, but there's a chest, so that's cool. Oh, come on. What are you talking about? Oh, wrong way. Oh, come on. Ah! One thing is, it's a lot harder to lockpick with the controller. Because it's not nearly as, like, sensitive. Get out of the way. Hi, potions.
Hey.
Hey.
You're not supposed to be in here.
You're a jerk, dude. I'm gonna take all this troll fat. I need potions of fury. I don't know why. Can cast fury now. cat. Oh my gosh, that was the loudest thing I ever heard in my life. I know I'm derping hard here, but what the deuce? Did I miss something? Probably should have actually followed like I was supposed to. Might have helped. Yeah, I gotta get back there somehow. What the heck? Like a lever or something? No? He definitely did not come over here. Let's get some more trolls fat. What the heck? What am I missing? It says it's in the water and there should be a hidden door near a ramp. Oh. Found it. It's alright. Surprisingly, your hint was actually helpful. It was vague, but very helpful. Am I allowed to be in here?
An orc follows to the dead.
Well, there's no point in
it. Go where the challenge is greatest.
I don't want to go where the challenge is greatest. Trust me, this is it. We found it. Challenge is greatest. Oh my gosh, I got so far from you right now. Wait. How about the local map? Oh yeah, he's not even on my map anymore. Oh yeah, okay. Oh, what the heck? Alright, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna do, Fury. Oh, God. You go get them, buddy. They're all yours. Okay, it'll take me forever to be able to use that. Oh, I'm in third person. I don't like that. Oh, did I kill him? Yeah, I actually killed somebody. I didn't think it was possible. Okay, somebody else is coming. Guess my fight was really loud. Spiders, I think. I like me some iron. Ooh, look at this wine. It's pretty, I don't need wine for anything. You know what? Nah, I'm good. I won't go in there, actually. Let's go ahead and see. Alrighty, let's see. How long does Fury last? Only works once per target. Could just get them killed, so... Yeah. Uh-oh. You go ahead. You got it. Get furious.
This is a surprise.
Yeah, he did. Why is that bandit in the water? That's kind of weird. Because why not, I guess. He's still far away. As long as I'm not alarming him, I don't really care. I love how this is like supposed to be like a sneaky place, but you can't actually sneak because it's not really set up for that. See, can I sneak in the water? No. Oh, actually, I could sneak up too. Let's go do that. Did I not grab their gold? Oh, I guess because I didn't, I think that guy just got alarmed at me, and that makes me upset. Oh, come on. Oh, that's not.
Hello? Who's there?
Nobody's here. These guys are swimming. Darn it. Ah, crap, he's dead. I gave you a chance, dude. Ah, I wanted to sneak up and stab him and slit his throat. Is that so bad? Don't you just want to sneak up and slit someone's throat? Jeez. I'm not a very good sneaker. I've never really been a sneaker. I'm trying, though. Fun. Enjoy your relaxing holiday. It's random bandits in the water. Bandits? Yeah, they didn't have much gold on them. I think I got like one gold piece out of all these guys. Ah, crap. Snapple Pop, Rice Krispie. I think I'm about to die. Oh, I'm good.
It's nothing.
You're right, lady.
I think you're bleeding.
What was that? Was that her? Yeah, it was. She's dead. All right. Man, I gotta tell you, this thing has not really done much for me yet. Of course, I was right in their face, so what can you expect? But how far is he? Okay, now I'm starting to catch up to him. Once again, I do not want to do that all over again. need to get my dagger out. I'm so determined to actually sneak kill somebody. But I don't seem to grasp the quiet mechanic of this game. Or the sneaking. I guess at times you're loud when you wouldn't think it, and at times you're quiet when you wouldn't think it. Like, there's times where I think this will be, surely this will be loud, but it's not. And so then I do something else, I'm like, well, if that wasn't loud, this won't be loud, but then they're all loud. I know I can upgrade a skill, but I'm sort of waiting. Never know when you might need it.
What was that?
Oh, there's a guy there. Gosh darn it. Oh, crap. I'm dead. Get me out of here. Alright, good thing I just saved. I did not see that guy there. I also can't see anything in this game. So that's good. I want to sneak up on them. It's hard to tell how much sound you're making. For reasons that I just alluded to, so I don't need to repeat myself, I think. Oh, different this time. I don't understand, why are the lockpicks different after you save? That's stupid. Run. I think he's fighting. I don't know if we can't just kill them at this point, but we're gonna just kill them. Give me your stuff. Yeah, sounds good. Why am I in third person? I don't wanna be in third person. I hate that it does that to me all the time. She's about to die. About to die. About to die. I'll show you real. I get killed. I think I killed the lizard guy already, didn't I? I hope not.
Now there's no need to do anything rash. This isn't as bad as it seems. I was gonna tell Mercer about everything, honestly. Please, you'll have me killed. No, please. There's no need for that. I'll tell you everything.
Yeah, you will.
It's Carlia. Her name is Carlia. Mercer never told you about her? Carlia is the thief responsible for murdering the previous guildmaster, Gallus. Now she's after Mercer. Help? No, no. Look, I didn't even know it was her until after she contacted me.
Cheers, they all say.
You have to believe me. I don't know. When I asked her where she was going, she just muttered, "Where the end began."
What? Here, Oblivion?
Take the Golden Glow estate deed as proof. And when you speak to Mercer, tell him I'm worth more to him alive. You needed to know more? Consider it a gift to ensure your silence. That thing seems to be bringing me nothing but trouble anyway. Carlia didn't even want it. She wanted to keep the sale a secret. I can see how well that went.
You're as good as dead.
Really? You're gonna kill me?
Now you won't forget.
After our little chat. Oh, is he dead? Oh. Oh, I don't want to kill him. Alright, I'm gonna do this again because I don't want to kill him. And, I'll save afterwards, but here's what we're gonna do. We'll still sneak. We'll do it sneakier this time, but not as sneaky. We still have to kill everybody. I appreciate either way. We're killing everybody. Can we please hit this guy with the arrow, like once? Okay. Fury.
You picked a bad time to get lost.
God damn you!
Tell you what, you start running so I can stab you in the back.
You're right. Guys is swimming around, chewing like a villain. I think this guy killed everybody. Yeah. Oh god. How we got? Uh-oh. It won't be very easy to run when I'm dead, though. I don't really understand that. Stupid water. Let me get this guy's stuff real quick. Alright. See this fury thing again. Oh, what? What the heck? Please don't kill the lizard. Can I please hit him with his arrow, please? Please do that good. He saw it and didn't see me. Dude, just follow the direction of the arrows. You idiot. Alrighty.
Now there's no need to do anything rash. No.
Alright.
It's Carlia. Her name is Carlia. Mercer Carlia is the thief for help. Please. You have to believe me. I don't. Here. Mercer never told you about her?
Alrighty, there's that. So, like, if I take his money, he's gonna kill me. That's what I don't understand. Like, you probably want to go ahead and let me have your stuff, you know, like, whatever I want.
You're as good as dead.
Stand down! Ugh. You're so stupid. Do not attack. No. Bad.
My blood's calm. I prefer it, boy. What is it?
Now you won't forget Show to tell me. Mercer I cooperated, will you?
Then that is my task.
Okay. Go. Run. Far away.
You needed to know more?
You're as good as dead.
Ah!
Man, he's weak.
Ah! Foof!
That's your best, huh?
No, stop! 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 No! No! Stop! He's dead. Yeah. All right. I don't think I'm gonna. Okay. I'll get his key and then I'll quit.
You needed to.
All right. Why does nothing have keys, like, ever? If it's a locked chest, it must have a key somewhere. Of course, I can't have the key, even though I killed everybody. Ooh, nice. William Wallace's claymore? What? Why is there no image? Alright, let's go ahead and level up. Let's do magic. Hi, kitty cat. What should I do? No. Cancel. Let's do alchemy. Yeah. What happens as I level up my alchemy? Okay. No, I don't care. It's probably part of one of my mods. We need to check it out, probably. It appears that there is no graphic for it. Okay. It's probably something that is in a mod that is in development. Oh, I found it. It's from Braveheart. Pretty good stuff. Or I guess the real William Wallace could be a possibility as well. Well, that was pretty good. It's fast. Oh, $42 in an expert chest. Come on, that's not cool. Alright, this. I will probably forget. Sorry, buddy. At the end of the day, you're a lizard and I don't like you. I'm racist, sorry. We dark elves, we're not very nice. What can I say? See, this one has more money. What the heck? This game. This game is so irresponsible. Oh my gosh, there's more money in that than any of the locked chests. What the heck? Okay, that's not what I thought it would be. That's not anything special. Let's just drop it. Oh, I bet that can be melted down. Now I think about it. Wait, can I ask you anything else?
You needed to know more. Consider it. Carlia didn't even want it. She wanted it. I asked her. But now that I know who she is, Maven Blackbriar needs Goldenglow's honey for her mead. She's been using the guild to keep... If the owner cuts the guild out of the picture, he's cutting Maven out of the picture, which she can't afford. If I was Maven, I'd blame the guild for weakening...
Yeah, so the claymore is a huge two-edged broadsword, yeah. I actually have exactly. A replica of it.
The guild to survive, they need Maven's support. This Carlia must have spent a lot of time and resources planning this. Now you're speaking my language. Tell you what, if you need any stolen goods fenced, you bring them to
no,
me.
You won't.
And I'll pay you good money for them. Consider me your new friend in the north.
You idiot.
Now you won't forget to tell Mercer I cooperated, will you?
Dude, I'm literally going to tell them that you were like the biggest scumbag... Dwarven broadsword? Very nice. Okay, so... I'm about to put on this thing that increases my carrying capacity. Alright. What is this? Flower? Do I have to go all the way back out? Gonna cry. What did you think Claymore was? Is there another Claymore? I thought Claymore was literally the name of William Wallace's sword. I have no choice. Okay, I feel like there's other options that have been presented to me, but I don't know what they are. So. Guess I'm just gonna do my thing. If I want to increase my illusion spell, I should really start. What's this? So that's the one that, not attract attention. Okay. That's actually pretty good. Should put that on favorites as well. Pushover. I should win this easily. Oh, you're talking about like a claymore landmine. Oh, okay. You're talking about like Call of Duty. Yeah. I'm on the same page with you now. Yep. Guess I was talking about something completely different. We're on even grounds. Is that actually like real? It's pretty cool. Oh yeah, it's good for my illusion. Let's see, bandit. I think I was actually able to handle the bandit. Apparently, there's stuff under the water. Holy cow. I was actually sort of able to handle the bandits, so. What's here? What the heck? Why was there a chest in the water? Oh, I did that already. I guess. Get my way. Yeah, I understand the confusion now. Although I bet there is a mod for a claymore or something similar to that. In the magic, you can get like the runes and stuff, which is sort of the same idea. Alright, so who was somebody? This person was too strong for me, so theoretically it should tell me I can't handle him. Now the question is, does it adjust for difficulty? That is quite the query. No, we are not on equal grounds, you idiot. What the heck is that? I feel like there's something in the water. Nope, not from that one. The Zelda player in me says that these lights have to lead to something. Zelda player in me was wrong. Alright, let's see. There's the stairs. Core side, alright. Go make some leather, raise my smithing easily real quick. I have lots of stolen stuff. I just steal. Even when I try to play the good guy, I still steal a lot of stuff. It's just too easy to steal stuff in this game. If real life was Skyrim, man, I'd be like a kleptomaniac. Do they? Who are you? Are you like a merchant or something?
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Some say I got good business for the East Empire Company means all the more gold for the Empire.
Take a look through her pocket. Ooh, that's all mine.
Stay out of trouble, Elf.
Oh my gosh! Move! Move, you hobag! Jeez, did you guys see that? That was scary as crap. And the cat is freaking out. Oh my gosh, I'm about to die. Hi, Renata. Oi. I'm about to die. My gosh. You know, I feel like this isn't as good as the other one. I know it is technically, but I feel like it's not. We're gonna try it. The other one's faster, but I feel like this one heals more. Like, I can actually use it. Holy cow! Guys, that was an awesome picture. I'll have to go back and watch that lady. Alright, let's see. Oh my gosh. Oh, I have a volcanic dragon here, too. Jeez. Let me in this house right now, lady. Guys, there's three dragons. I can't handle this. Okay. I'm gonna need more help than just my iron knuckle, I think. Okay, I'm gonna focus on the frost dragon. I guess not. It's a blood dragon. That's really bad. Okay, you can't really get me inside. I'll sit here and they'll come to me. It's okay. It is okay. Dude, you are getting eaten up. Oh my. Are you gonna die?
I fought worse than you.
You're gonna die. Don't die. If you die, I will go back. I swear to God.
I'll show you what a real.
Alright, we need to go take these guys to more public arena. Where other things can help us fight. Yeah, okay, they're up there fighting other things already. It's all good. They got bored of us, so they went up to fight other things. Oh my gosh, we're getting whooped. Tiana, you should have seen it. I just walked out and dragons come diving in. It was pretty epic. It looked pretty cool. Oh, get away from me. Wish I could, like, mark this so I can remember to... 2 hours and 30 minutes. Remember that, Caleb. Okay, wait. I gotta write that down because I want to remember to go... go watch that. 2:30. All right. Sorry about that, guys. Oh god. Uh-oh. I'm dead. Was that just random lightning, or was that one of the dragons? I think that was random lightning. Great. 10 out of 10. Adios, amigos. Oh my gosh, I'm about to die. I'm dead. If I'm not dead, I don't know what is. Jeez. Oh my gosh, get out of the way! Would you run, please, for the love of God? Oh my gosh. Get me out of here. Oh my gosh. I click away for 1 second, and then this horde of dragons came, and they did! That's exactly what happened. You don't even know. Like, I don't know what to do. I can't fight them. Like, I'll take them into the town, I guess. It's my best chance. I'm not strong enough to deal with 3 freaking... deadly dragons, like, and by deadly dragons I mean from the mod Deadly Dragons, so, and Dragon Combat Overhaul as well. Hopefully they'll follow me in here. They should. I stand the greatest chance inside the town, which means a lot of people are gonna die, but you know, that's what happens. Alright. Okay, here we go. It's all good. I think my iron knuckle died. I really do. Don't hurt me. I think he's dead. If he's dead, I might have to go back. Alright, yeah, I gotta. If he's dead, I'm going back. Can't find out, though. Alright, let's go see. Better stop going in now, places. Might not be able to go back yet, already. Doesn't help that there's a lightning storm knocking me out like every 5 feet. I feel like this guy'd be dead. Iron Knuckle, where are you? Frost is chilling over here. Frost the horse. Just saying. Well, maybe I'll go pick him up. It's $500 just one time, right? I guess if you let him go any additional times. Cow cat, you scared the crap out of me. Where's my iron knuckle at? guard in the water. Okay, he must not have died, because I haven't seen either that, or he got tossed. Nice. I can't kill them right now. I'm too weak. I'm just trying to see if the Iron Knuckles still out, because if not, I'm going to go back. If there's a save. I like him. And he's got all my stuff. Okay, now I'm going to go back anyway. Okay. Let's just go back. You can see what happened. Alright, check it out. Here's what happened. The clouds felt dark and creepy. I went in. You ready? Talk to her.
Some say I got my position because my cousin is the emperor. Nonsense. The man's given me nothing. He can't even be bothered to attend my wedding.
What's that sound in the east? Oh, look. That's a bunch of dragons. Oh, look.
My cousin's out.
There's two of them.
And what do I get?
Is there only two this time? There was three last time. Hey, I might actually be able to do two. Oh my gosh, and one of them's foursome, which usually isn't that bad, but it seems like I'm gonna die. So that's that. Oh my god. Alright, there's no way. Like, I don't know, I guess since I have the zone, that one thing that it locks the levels of creatures according to the zone. So dragons in this area are going to be a lot stronger than like in Whiterun. Not that I want to use that as my official excuse. Oh, look, there's three this time. I really feel like we're better off trying to find him here, because I can hide within this place. Okay, let's see. The only reason I got out of here before is because he was about to... That was bad. Ah, come on, they'll like dive and then they'll stop diving. I could hit somebody.
Someone do something.
No one messes him.
Enough. This ends now.
I don't think I'm gonna hit him up there.
I'll show you what a real orc can do.
What did I just get hit by? Are you trying to shoot me? Don't try to shoot me, ho. You know what? Come get me, ho. I am not hitting a single dragon.
I'll show you what a real orc can do.
I feel like I hit him right then. They're gonna get bored with me and go fight someone else.
That's all you got. Is this what you want, huh?
I'm so bad. I don't think that my arrows can hit him up there. Not that I'm aiming very well.
casts an aura.
Alright, you know what? If you guys don't want to fight, why don't I fight? Where'd he go? Did he go up top? Somehow? No, it's not a tower. Oh, he's in the water. I've seen the water. Oh my gosh! Hey, water actually helps. Whoa, I got one underwater. I guess it makes sense that water helps, seeing as he's breathing fire on me. I think I'm gonna die again. Yep. Alright, there's no way I can kill these guys. I'm getting out of here. I gotta run. Alright, well, that was cool and all, but this time I am just gonna do this and turn tail and run. They'll still appear over here, though. Pretty sure. Can I? Please. Thank you. Dragons might appear over here this time. Well, when they swooped down, the first time it was really cool because I didn't know it was coming, but the other times it was cool as well. You can still hear the dragons. Yep, dragon. They come either way, even if you run away. There is a way to, like, physically run away from them, but I don't know how.
Did Gullamai give up any information on our buyer? No, it can't be. I haven't heard that name in decades. This is grave news indeed. She's someone I hope to never cross paths with again.
Okay, I'll get Mercurio. We'll try him. We'll try him out.
Carlia destroyed everything this guild stood for. She murdered my predecessor in cold blood and betrayed the guild.
You hired her.
After we discovered what she'd done, we spent months trying to track her down, but she just vanished.
I took your advice on RAM and ended up buying an 8GB Asus Latino with... Nice! That sounds exciting, Lord. And hey, just so you know... Even though you bought a non-custom... Oh, a laptop. You can't upgrade the RAM in a laptop, though. So don't... If you find that you don't like my advice, then you can always upgrade it. Even in a laptop.
Carlia and I were like partners. I went with her on every...
I'm glad you were able to make that purchase. Backs. It's very exciting.
I know her techniques, her skills. If she kills me, there'll be no one left that could possibly catch her. If only we knew where she was. There's only one place that could be. A place where she murdered Gallus. A ruin called Snowvale Sanctum. We have to go out there before she disappears again. Yes, I'm going with you, and together we're going to kill her. Here's your payment for solitude. Prepare yourself.
No problem, Lord.
Ruins as soon as you can. We can't let her slip through our fingers.
I'm sure you won't be disappointed with your laptop either.
Sorry, lad.
Sounds pretty good to me.
We'll speak another time.
Wait. What, exchanging a piece of armor? What? I don't want to do that. I mean, I have a lot of quests to do. I'm going to need to go little quests doing soon. That's always a thing I do in Skyrim. Try to clear out some of these junk quests. I have a mod that lets you decline quests, but I don't know. I guess there's not a lot of quests you have the opportunity to decline. Alright, let's go do that first, because... I mean... quest. Speaking on my way to meet Mercy Faye at the ruins of Snowvale Sanctum, Corlia's last known location.
What's on your mind? A lot of people are beginning to get impressed. I'll show you what I know.
No, I don't want to be. I gotta pay. Stupid.
Come find me if you need more marksman training.
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
What happened to Mercer? Oh well. Let's get out of here. I have done Thieves Guild before, but it's been a while since I've done it. I've been way far ago on Xbox. And the guard just submitted to the dragon. Be funny. You're humorous. Not like this. I think dying to the dragon is a pretty honorable death, sir. Alright, let's go hire this guy, see how long he lasts against the dragons. Here we go. We shall find out. I have found Riften to be a good place to find dragons. So I fought two here the other day. Come here.
My skill and looks like you've got some help already. I'll join you. But you'll have to let your comrade.
Oh.
What do you say?
I'll kill you instead.
Why settle for just stabbing your foes when you can roast them alive?
I don't like that. I'd like my comrade. You can have more than one follower, can't you? No, I didn't really think you were pretty to begin with. Oh, just when you think you're safe. I don't even do any damage to these guys. It's funny. I make myself laugh. Alright, so I have to get up to Snowvale Sanctum, which means I need to go to Winterhold. Ah, good. You know what?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Yeah!
Your hands only.
I'm gonna die talking to you.
Let's
dude.
See here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss.
Hey!
Looks like that's it.
Hey!
Somebody help!
Okay, what did I get? Let's see. Yeah. Wait. Who's Snilf? What the heck? Who's Edda? I have an Archer Sneak Assassin. Nice. I changed from Heavy Armor Tank to Light Armor Thief really quickly. It'd be worth it. Oh, alright, Tiana, I will as soon as I can go put the Iron Knuckle at home. I'll come back for him. But I don't want to like leave the Iron Knuckle and get him like killed, so.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the old capitals. My carriage is the safest way to travel.
Uh-oh.
And you thought I was just a pretty face.
No, lady. What's a guy to do, guys? Please don't kill me. Come on, Frost, we gotta get out of here. It's me and you. Lego my egos! Oh my gosh, get on the horse a little slower, please. Let's go. Oh, I'm dead. I guess they don't like me running away on my horsey. Let's Let's all calm down here. Here you go, horsey. Get out of here, ho. I cannot. We're not strong enough to kill them right now. I'm telling you, they're too high a level. Or there's too many or something. I'm gonna have to retreat. No way I can take three dragons. I have before, though. I don't know how I've dealt with them before. Although, I don't know. Three dragons. I don't know if I have actually killed any of the triples yet. It's a mod that normally you can only have up to two, I think. Oh. Probably shouldn't have stopped. Alright, let's go. Why do they follow me? Ugh. Move, Frost. You dumb horse. You useless bag of bones. Yeah, I've always played as a battle mage with a little bit of other magic in there. But this time I'm doing a light weapons archer kind of. I don't really know what it would be classified as. Light weapons, archery, and illusion. I just recently decided to add the illusion part of it. It's happening. I just went from like through three or four different seasons there. Alright. Are we good? Are we far enough away? Nope. Keep going, horsey. Guys, I had to run. That means they'll always be in Riften. And I frequent with Riften, so that kind of sucks. I don't know if that does mean they'll always be there. We'll find out, I guess. Uh-oh. Oh, look, I can map with on the horse. Anywhere I go, though, like... Oh, jeez. You know what? We're going to ride our horse there. Don't mind if I do. We got a horse for a reason. We stole it. And that's why. But I don't know. It just sort of seemed like the thing to do at the time. Alright, you're a slow horse. Alright, let's see. I'll usually ride the carriages. I don't like running across the land. I like the idea of it, but I don't like actually doing it. No, turn around. Foolish horsey. I blame you. Oh, yeah. Killed it. It's pretty good. There's an ice thing just sticking out of my horse's rump forever. It's pretty scary. It's a big ol' ice spike. What's a Skyrim thing? Elsa? You think? No. Could be worse things, I guess. I think the dragons are catching me. Yo, it does not take that long to get off a horse in real life, just so you know. Uh-oh. What happened to my iron knuckle? Gosh darn it. Did I lose him again? Do not kill my horse. I was going to... Oh my gosh. Mother a trucker, get me out of here. No, don't foos. Oh my gosh. Have fun playing the bear game over there. Jeez. I'm curious, aren't you in the middle of final? Lord, I am sort of. My finals, they start next week. So this is kind of final studying week. There is, I actually have normal classes until Thursday. But most of them, they've basically quit doing anything in the spirit of studying. But I don't study that much, so. Darn it, freaking Iron Golem has my pickaxe. Jerk. Hey, you're here. Nice of you to catch up. Welcome.
An orc follows to the death.
I need you to do something.
What is it?
And I always have my priorities in mind. I don't know what you're talking about.
Can't do it. We done?
No, we're not done. Oh, we're gonna.
Let's trade this.
But yeah, I'm not much for studying myself.
Go with it.
Not that there's anything wrong with it. Oh, wait, mining raises your smithing? Really? That's kind of silly. What? What are you talking about?
You have a grim look.
It's because you're a hoe, dude. Ugh. Tired of this. Let's drop a leather. No, we won't drop one. Let's drop two. We need to go somewhere and sell stuff. Or store it. Frost, where'd you go? Did he kill my horse? Wait, I hear it. Do I hear it? Is that the horse? Where you at, horsey? I heard it neighing. What is that? Pine cone on the tree? What does the fox say? I hear him pouting, but I do not see where he's at. No, I'm pretty sure that means that there's a dragon coming. Ah! Oh, or maybe it just means it's going to rain. I don't know. Dragon's tongue. Okay, no dragons. What the heck is this then? I'd be lying if I didn't say I was expecting something to be in there. But okay. I haven't saved in a while. Oh jeez. I appreciate that, Tiana, because if there's anything I love to do in games, it's save excessively. Go away! Go away! Go away, little Kate! Guys, I'm gonna die. I'll kill it first! I won. It's okay. I have a saber. I'm gonna leave that because I'm already weighed down super hard. You know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to save. Because I can't handle having anything on me anymore. I'm going to go back to my house. And I'm going to drop off crap. Because I can't have all this stuff in my pockets. Guys, I'm going to drink something good tonight. So excited. I just got excited about the whole thing. Can't wait. Huh? Whiskey. Well, hey, just saving you from a rage fit later on if you die. Yeah, so little faith in me. I can't blame you, but... It is on... Guys, this is on Master difficulty, okay? There is Legendary, but to be fair, I have a lot of mods that make the game harder, alright? This is my excuse every night. But... Alright. Let's see, what else could I plant? There's... Okay. Anything else that I know the powers of it? Okay, that... I do not want a gourd. Wait, do glowing mushrooms not end up having invisibility effects? I don't like that there's, like, a ton of stuff you can't really plant. They are plants, so why can't I plant them? You somewhat sound like Nagla for a second. Who is Nagla? I'm sorry if I offended you by asking that question. Okay. Hammer. Sure. Quality diamond I will make after out of a gold diamond ring. Why not? Oh, okay. Alright. Working for the man. William Wallace's Claymore. Why not? Oh, no. Let's not do that. Who is Vanoss Gaming? Again. I'm sorry. Alright, let's see. I don't really follow the Skyrim YouTubing community, to be honest. Sure. Alright, let's see. Maybe we'll do something more peaceful for a little while. We've been doing pretty adventurous stuff today. I think maybe we'll do a little housework for a while. Because I didn't want to make a fur plate. I don't even know what that does. I probably shouldn't do that. I don't know what those do, but whatever. Quill. No, I don't want to. No. Alright. Let's go hopping on back to my house now. Come on. Do it. I believe in myself. Hoppity 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 hop. Slowly but surely. Alrighty. The walking in this game is unreal. Don't know who they think walks that slow. Good thing I'm playing a game and not real life, am I right? Alright, let's see. I don't like to play real life. Real life's a sucky game. Alright, let's see. Might as well keep the arrows. I'm gonna sell that, I guess. I'm gonna sell that. I guess I'll hold on. I'm sure I'll be able to melt that down once I have the sufficient level. If anything, I'm a disenchant that. I'm gonna disenchant all of those, so I won't hold on to them. I'll put that away, I guess. I will sell that. Disenchant. Lots of stuff to disenchant is what I'm finding. I'm sure I can melt that down. I just haven't been able to yet. I would like to keep that on me. You know what? I should have gone and sold stuff first. That was kind of stupid. That's clear to me now. I should go sell stuff. I'm thirsty. I need to get a drink. Alright, let's see. Map. You know what? Here we go. We're gonna go. And, where should I go to sell stuff? I need to sell some illegal stuff too, so. Solitude would be good. What? Can't fast travel. Over encumbered. This stupid game. Okay, let's drop. I'm just right encumbered now, darn it. Oh boy. Let's drop those. Oh, come on. Am I still over encumbered? Ugh, kill me. There. Ugh, struggle is real. Okay. Solitude. Hi, Franklin. My kitty cat's sleeping next to me. So cute. Go check him out on my Instagram. Shameless plug. The heck?
Spare some gold for a veteran?
Veteran of what? Winking Skeever.
You know you can afford a septum or two.
It's like a clothing store? Yes. Oh no, that's not why. Let's go sleep. We shall enter room. Oh, I need to sell stuff to this guy anyway.
I have no business with you. Leave me. Go away. I have more important things on my mind right now. I don't like strangers.
What?
Need something? Need something?
What the heck? I thought he was supposed to be my fence. What happened to that?
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room.
Yeah, you will. Why don't I, why wasn't he giving me a selling option? To the days come and gone. I thought he was going to be my fence in this area. Is just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death. Let me know if there's anything else you need. We're the
Screw you, dude. I will sleep for. Might as well sleep for that many hours. Drink time. Don't worry, my headphones can go with me, because they are so long. Get out of the way, cat. You're in front of the fridge. You hoe bag. Oh, boy. See you when you have one. one room apartment, your headphones can go anywhere. Because they're got a super long cord. And it's amazing. Alright. I forgot I'm playing with Xbox controller and I don't know what I did with it. I found it. Alright. I'm going crazy, guys. Now you better let me sell stuff, or sell stuff to you, yeah.
Seems there's always more to be done.
I have no business with you. Leave me.
I'm mad. I think I had another fence, didn't I? Oh yeah, I had the one by Whiterun. I'll go hit him up, I guess. Well, I could go to the Thieves Guild.
When new folk come into town, I bet you've had plenty of adventures.
But there's a dragon there. Three.
Something for just about everybody in here.
No, you don't.
Holler if you have any questions.
No.
Oh, what clothes and raiment for the discerning customer.
Need to go disenchant those.
Clothes and raiment for the discerning customer.
Yeah, shut up. I heard you the first time.
Finally.
Not coming back here. Hi, Dominic. What's going on?
If you're heading to the Blue Palace,
punched
you
the
might
table.
Want to rethink that outfit.
I will kill you.
Hello, I'm Gisley, but you can just call me Erica's sister.
Hi, Erica's sister. What's going on?
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. You can steep.
Well.
What was that?
My money's on the table. Yeah.
By order of the Ark. Stop right there.
Oh, Batman. Alright. That didn't go well. You haven't seen this game in a while? Well, this is a bad place to remember it because I'm going to do terrible. That's all right. It's more entertaining that way.
Be careful.
Welcome to.
Give me a key. Thank you.
Angela's aromatics.
All right.
Can I help you with some herbal need?
Ooh, we got us. Ooh, you'd be wealthy, girl.
I hope you're not playing.
That was great.
I'm picking my pocket.
Will you turn around, please? I don't really want you to be looking at me as I pick your pockets. Turn around.
Welcome to the center of the world. Or at least my brother Eriker's world.
You're a traveler, correct? Have you been to Whiterun?
Nope.
Oh, well. It was a long shot. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Thank you. I just said no. Alright. Ooh. Anything good, like, that I don't want that I can sell?
Don't forget me next time.
Okay, I'll be back here at night to steal everything in the store, just so you guys know.
If you're looking for potions, you should talk to my aunt.
Thank you, Dominic. But I'm stuck in horrible limbo known as Fallout 4. Yeah, I haven't played Fallout 4. I don't know, I never really cared for Fallout 3, so I didn't jump on the Fallout 4 hype, I guess. Hence the reason I'm playing this, I guess.
If you ever want to replace those old rags, stop by Radiant Raiment.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, lady. You're a charm. What are you doing? I'll quit soon. Huh? I will.
Please, take pity on an old madman.
Alright, I was hoping to find a general store somewhere.
I have to wonder. What does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards?
He doesn't go, that's what. I'm not missing anything, really? Why do you say that? Don't really care for it too much? I've heard some mixed remarks about it. Some people say it's disappointing. That tends to happen with highly hyped games.
Pardon me.
Well, the thing with some of those games is that people will say they like it just because they want it to be good. You know what I mean? It's games people will say good just because they like the series dedication or something like that.
Beren said you trinkets, odds and ends,
huh?
That sort of thing.
Yes, exactly. Just, I guess there could be worse things, but let's sell that. Let's sell some of this. I don't need like all those. In fact, I don't even need that many. So I fight so many dragons in this. It's silly to keep all that stuff, especially when I have no clue what it does. What are you making right there? Tell me more about your thoughts on Fallout. Interested to hear. Take that. Alright, you know what? I would like to. Yeah. No. I'm gonna sell. Nope. I must. Wait. No, I won't. I will sell that. Okay, she's out of money.
Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
It might have been the hype. I mean, I'm not saying that it couldn't have been good, but yeah, hype does usually hurt games. I mean, I don't remember people being as hyped about Fallout 3 nearly as much as they were for Fallout 4, but then again, memory for these kind of things tends to not be that great. I need to get the paralysis spell, you know? So I can paralyze people in a closet and then steal all their crap. But that's alteration, I think.
Be careful.
Okay, I've been suggested to do this to steal crap. Make a shopping basket and stuff.
Can I help you with some herbal needs?
Do you want for? Hey, take this kettle. I tried this and it hasn't worked for me. Put this on
here.
If
you're looking for potions, you should talk to my aunt, Angeline Morard. You look like an adventurous one. I bet we're kindred spirits, you and I.
Enjoy.
Hello, I'm Gisley. But you can just call me Erica's sister. Everyone does.
You too. Spot, put it on your head, girl. No, don't move. Darn it, put the pot back on your head, lady.
Need something for a potion? You're certainly in the right place.
Why? Let me put this on your head.
Need something?
So what are your needs? Perhaps a pinch of this?
Oh no, the other one. She took it off. Put your pot on. Pot head?
Yes.
Such a douchebag. Now they're like super watching me. Alright, here's what we're going to do. We're going to leave. Fallout 4 seems like Fallout 3.5. That doesn't make sense. So you're saying it was basically... It feels more like DLC than a new game. I get that. I've heard similar things, kind of, too. That, I don't know. That's kind of where we're getting now. I feel like some game developers are okay with doing that because people will pay for it. Who can blame them? If you can make money reusing half of the game, then why wouldn't you? Guess because you're not a douchebag, maybe. Let's see.
Can a woman get a moment to herself? Leave me. I'm not going to warn you again. Get out.
Alright. Why are you in here? You know, woman? Shouldn't you be in bed? Jeez. Oh, she had just gone in.
You have a grip. You sure? Fine. I'll stand watch. Shall we get moving? Fine.
Half can.
Let's trade then.
I give him half, either way. Because I'm too cool for that. Okay, you just hold on to this.
Back to the great task of waiting.
Was it? We'll have to go look for some.
I've got a little work if you're interested.
Do they have half of it left?
Yeah.
Okay, now let's see if we can get in here. I'll go back to my shopping cart. I didn't completely try what that person told me to do, but guess I can now. Ow. Take that money. Thank you. I'm not gonna get those anymore because I don't use them. Stool in the mirror's root. Wouldn't tell them letters. It's not progressive enough. They need to make a new engine, basically, but they made so much money off of FF4, they have no seats to put money into a new engine. Yeah, you're right. They did make a lot of money off that game. So, yeah, hopefully they can do something better. Maybe they'll make a new engine for Elder Scrolls 6. Gonna close that door out quick. Don't worry about it, guys. I guess I could use the fortify. I've never actually used that. I should try it sometime. Void salts. I want those. Ooh, paralysis. A potion of tongs. I don't want that. That sounds bad. Cats of Skyrim? Let's read it. No, I'm done. Anything else of interest? Glow dust? Water breathing? Somewhat? Oh, yeah, good. I string off because you weren't in here anymore. Cap it on. Alright, oh, soldiers. Ooh. Blue mage robes, why not? Orange dart one, why not? Soldier? Alright. Feel like we're pretty set. What is that thing now? Fortify shouts. I might have to kill this lady. She's mean to me. My God. actually pull out knives loudly. Ooh, more stuff down here. Nice. What you eating there? Cat food? Huh? Don't eat cat food. There's other food in there. You don't have to eat cat food. My girlfriend's eating cat food, guys. I don't know why, because there's a lot of food in this place right now. The finals food really only needs to make it to Monday, as far as I'm concerned, so... Because that's, like, the only final. Not really, though. There's enough to last for, like, through winter, I'm pretty sure, so... What? Like from restaurants and stuff?
Yeah.
It's pretty good, yeah. I'll save again since I grab some other stuff. Hmm? No to what? Only McDonald's? I'm gonna kill her. It's not very nice, but I'm gonna do it. Yes. Huh? Bye, Felicia. Can I just walk up to her and kill her? Let's see. She's not. I don't think she's an old lady. I don't think she's gonna put up much of a fight. Yeah. Well, that didn't work. Apparently I can't do that. Let's go back real quick. That wakes her up. What's the point of that spell if it's going to wake her up when I use it? What the heck? It's not like you don't cast it silently. So what's the point of a thing that makes you move more quietly if it makes noise? No, I'm just reloading because the silence stat spell sucks. So that's my reasoning. I'm killing some lady just because I can. Joshua wouldn't be very happy. No, not really, I guess not. I don't know what happened to Robert. He's not the real fan anymore. Amulet of... Lady, go back to sleep, you dumb kid. Gosh darn it. I don't know why I keep taking out a second sword. I don't think I need to, really. I'm not gonna make it, like, in this time. Oh. How do you get, like, how do you sneak? Like, why is sneaking so hard for me? What the heck? So I can't. How am I supposed to reach her? Oh, like that. Huh. See, this game just doesn't make sense half the time. Guys, darn it. Alright. It's okay. Oh, I guess that's poison. I should take that. So she's dead. I don't feel great about it. Being the bad guy in Skyrim makes me feel bad about everything I do. That's why I can never, like, say the bad guy for very... Like, that's why anytime I've tried to be the bad guy, I end up, like, not doing it, because... I killed this little old lady. She'll be alright. She's mean. She called me bad names. She deserved to die. Her time had come. Let's kill everybody else in this house just for good measure. Let's embrace the darkness. If you gotta be evil, you might as well make the best of it. Alright, guys. Yeah, sneak up very quietly. I guess I could just pickpocket her. Nah, that's killer. Well, that didn't work how I planned it to. I don't think you can be moving while you attack. I'm an assassin in the night. I come after you and I kill you. Direct. She fell through the floor, guys. I can't even take her stuff. Alright, we killed her. Take it. I mean, she doesn't need it, am I right? Alright. Stamina 5. Wow. That kill was worth it. Not really. Nobody uses a stamina potion. Do people actually use this? I guess I probably should, actually, in hindsight. In hindsight? In foresight? I don't know. Shut up, Caleb. Alright, let's see. Your pickle sucked? Why does your pickle suck? Huh? Her pickle sucked, she said. Well, I killed everybody, guys. I don't feel great about it. But it happened. Oh, come on. Okay, wrong way. Oh, what the Dusenheimer. Alright, I gotta get off soon. I need to go back to trying to sell, so I got too distracted trying to kill this whole family. This winter I'll have to get back to streaming Minecraft, probably. After Xenoblade. Ooh, level up. Let's do that just one more time. What do I want to do now? It's the shiny things that are your profession. No, and you can use these materials to create jewelry and a few... I like that. What do I want, though? Do I want to be... You know what? I don't know. I like that. I won't do that. Sorry. It's probably a better option, but not that it really matters. No reason to really change the business ledger. Can't really blackmail anybody at this point. They're all dead. Alright. I don't care. Like, you're like, you shouldn't kill the apothecary because what you need to buy potions. Well, I don't buy potions. Weapons or armor. In this file. So it's okay. Alright, we need to go sell the rest of this stuff. I need to go to my fence. At least one of them. I might have to go to multiples of them. Because I have a lot of illegally procured stuff to sell. Alright. There we go. Honey brew, here I come. Too many cords under my desk. Because I'm going to be remodeling my apartment with furniture from IKEA this winter. I'm going to go IKEA shopping for lots of things. Get hyped. I'm going to kill you. We're getting violent in this game. Real violent.
What's left of the Haunting Brew has been dumped into the sewers. Good riddance. If you have anything you're having a hard time selling, I can take it off your hands. I'm all ears.
Why can't I sell stuff to anybody?
Got something to say?
Yes, as a matter of fact. Buy my stuff off of me, ho. Why won't nobody kill me? Why won't nobody buy stuff off of me? Like they won't. Yes. They don't even interact. You're so stupid. I hate you. Going to right, white run. Alright, you know what? I have a lot of stuff to sell, and there's no reason you guys need to see all that. So I'm going to do a lot of organizing and selling stuff. Iron Knuckles is right here. T. Where is Iron Knuckle? He has a lot of my stuff, so you better show up. Oh, alright. I'm going to call it a day. Because reasons. There's a slight chance I come back after I leave, but, so I might be back, but probably not. Yeah. Alright, that's gonna be it for tonight. Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to sub if you haven't already. I'll see you guys around. Bye-bye.